Anderson Cooper 360, weeknights at 8 and 10 on CNN.
Time for the ridiculous, and tonight we're adding stowaway roaches. That's right, just when you thought it was safe to make the trip from Atlantic City to New York, comes the story of a Greyhound bus infested with bugs. Actually, you know what? I wasn't actually there. Maybe infested is too strong a word.
When I say infested, I mean infested.
Okay, infested then. Here's what happened. According to passengers who spoke to our affiliate WABC, shortly after the trip began, roaches began to show up pretty much everywhere.
Sat down, roaches started crawling up on our clothes, falling out the ceiling, everything.
All right, we're already at the part of the trip where I would pull the emergency brake, I would jump off the bus, and I would call Wolf Blitzer to pick me up. And trust me, he's used to getting sketchy phone calls from Atlantic City. Unfortunately for passengers on the bus, things only got worse.
We thought it was one. It turned out to be a whole house full of roaches.
I was sitting in the back of the bus. I seen people up toward the front of the bus panicking. And then after a while, the panic got toward the back because we all started looking around and seeing roaches crawling everywhere.
All right, I'm about to throw up. You have no idea. I mean, roaches on a bus, Kardashians in an elevator. My list of fears is rather lengthy. I actually attempted to conquer my fear of roaches a few years ago, as you can see in this delightfully old file footage. Oh, how I miss the days when my hair was more pepper than salt. I digress, though. Unfortunately, the roaches and I could not reach an agreement.
Are you willing to put your hand inside the container?
I don't think so.
Yeah, didn't go so well. I'm a mess when it comes to creepy, crawly things. Do you know anyone who's afraid of a millipede? You do now. I'll touch it. I'm not going to lift it up,
okay,
though.
Yeah. Just stroke it, pet it a little.
See? Okay. I don't like being afraid of anything.
Yeah, give it a hold.
Oh, all right. No.
All right, that's it. I'm done. Sorry, millipedes are just gross. Keep them away from me. By the way, we don't have any close-ups of the roaches on the bus from Atlantic City, but I'm guessing they looked something like this, give or take a few poker chips. And I know this is a bad idea, but let's just hear a bit more about what happened on that roach bus.
The man had roaches on his coat. The lady had a roach on her hat. It was just terrible.
People were in the aisles literally brushing roaches off of them.
I can't. I mean, really. We should point out now that the Greyhound says the driver immediately pulled the bus over and radioed for assistance. A new bus was dispatched to pick up the passengers who were given refunds. I think it's safe to say the Greyhound made the right move there because we all know how these situations tend to end up.
Enough is enough! I have had it with these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane!
It's a classic. So consider yourselves warned, stowaway roaches. You got off easy this time. Next time, it could be a whole lot worse than getting squashed on the RidicuList.